environmental news examiner for them.
And let's see, if I could actually get you, would you mind if you scooted back just like a...
Step back a little?
Yeah, just a little bit, like one more step, that'd be great. There we go. There we go. So, considering the House Appropriations meeting is coming up next week, what do you think is really going to happen here? I mean, is it going to happen? Are we going to? Is there just going to be so much backwash? Is it going to be, you know, backdoor dealing? What's your take?
Well, here in Boston, I can't give you real insights as to what's going to happen in Washington. But I think you can count on Administrator Jackson and I believe the President of the United States standing for our environmental programs, whether those programs are attached to the appropriations process or there's a bill like the Dirty Water Bill or any of these legislative efforts coming out of the House to weaken environmental protection in America, I think you'll see that the President of the United States and Lisa Jackson will stand against that.
And do you think that there's going to be a rider somewhere in that appropriations to do away with this?
Well, there's always riders in appropriations. I believe any rider will be found out, and I would think it's very doubtful that you'd see any rider that would upset or diminish environmental protection in America by a significant level. That's not to say there won't be any, you know, no compromise position. That's not the case. But I'm pretty sure that anything that goes through will continue to make sure we're protected in America.
Thank you. I don't want to take up too much of your time. I appreciate it.
Okay.